So in go the chickpeas. They're slightly burnt because I like it like that. Lemon juice, half a lemon juice squeeze, olive oil. This is how it's traditionally made, so no garlic and all that bollocks, which is good because Dr. Sebi don't allow for no garlic now. And some more water. Yalla, this is too much. And I'm gonna put a pinch of salt in there because you know you need it.